Hello and welcome to BeamNG Drive. I'm davidinark, and today we're going to play around with a mod called Adjustable Fast Motion. You see the 1X here in the bottom of my screen. I'm going to see what happens if I ramp this up. Oh my, holy cow. That is very, very hard to drive. Oh, but that is, oh. Okay, I'm playing in fast motion. This is fantastic. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that is phenomenal. Now, it does say that it will, or may, anyway, break some physics. Yeah! Come on. Man, I thought maybe it might, you know, be able to keep going because it's in fast motion, but no. That has nothing to do with that, that's for sure. That is so crazy how fast, and I mean, I cannot control this car for anything. I can barely drive in one speed, so, you know. Oh my gosh, what is going on with this crazy car? Oh my gosh, look at that. The camera's like, no. Oh, okay. We are, whoa, whoa, whoa. We're doing some weird stuff. Oh, the external cam cannot keep up with it. My wheel is obviously messed up or something. Let's see what we got here. So how fast can you actually go? Okay, so you can go up to 5 times faster than normal. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, what's weird though is, am I actually going faster or does it just look like I'm going faster? Check the speed. I'm thinking it's raised up. Oh, pretty good. So if we back it down, just for the sake of argument, here's 1X. Yeah, you're definitely going faster. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. I like the 2X, honestly. It's going a little faster. It's not so fast. Oh my gosh. You can't drive. It's not so fast you can't drive. Oh, wait. Yes. Yes, it is. Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, it takes nothing to lose control. Drive. Look at that. Driving twice as fast as you should be going. Really? That's not going to knock over the water tower? Come on. Nope, that's just not doing much of anything there. That's interesting. All right, so if we just gently. Oh, that's not going to work. Oh, well, I was able to put enough force behind it to crack the top, to move the top. That is crazy. All right, so my question is, what happens if you have the AI follow? All right, you flee. He's out of here. Oh, I love how it doesn't affect the sound. I didn't even realize that till just now. It only affects the way it looks, I guess. Oh, that is so bizarre. And the way things act, this is probably not going to go well if and when I ever catch this guy, which I probably won't. He is way out there. He is gone. Which is also a little crazy because I should be going... Well, I am catching him. Oh, whoop, whoop, I'm out of control. I'm out of control. Settle down. Ah, now he's getting away from me. Well, there's an end out here somewhere. Whoops. There he is. Oh, come back here. Holy cow, this is so crazy. Okay, okay. I got an idea. Let's do this. Ready? Oops. Yeah. Oh, no, I'm catching you, man. Come back here. Come back here. Oh, as soon as I start steering, this is like worse than arcade. Holy cow, this is so, so crazy. I don't see how that other car is getting away from me, because there's no way at 1X he'd be gone. You know, he'd be able to get away that fast. Oh, there I go. I kind of missed him. Oh, he's going over this way. Come back here. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, maybe I need to do the opposite. Let's see here. What if we do this here? First of all, stop. You come back here. All right, now I'm gonna have you chase me. See ya. That was cool. Yeah, there we go. Now I gotta be careful. Make sure that he can't. No, he's completely off track here. Look, he can't control himself. That's exactly what I was looking for. I was trying to see if the AI could figure out a way to control himself, and he absolutely can't. By the time the AI figures out, you know, steering one direction or the other, he's already oversteered and cannot control what's happening. So now my question is, what happens? Can I crash into him? Oh, yeah. Hit. Oh, ouch, but he's coming for me. No, no, no. Okay. I see what I did there. Come on. Can you come for me? Let's go. Come this way. Yeah, he's coming. Oh, there we go. Oh. This is like playing in some very, very bizarre destruction derby. That is so weird. And it's so hard to steer. Everything is so exaggerated. Very, very cool, though. Oops, I'm stuck. Are you coming for me? No, you can't. He's stuck as well. Oh, his engine is dead. All right. Oh, here he comes. Let's see what happens here. And he comes barreling at me at 3 times the speed. Oh! That is awesome. I have to tell you what, though. So far, anyway, it's not actually broken any physics. I mean, yeah, the game looks weird and... Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh, you have... What in the world? Was that my front bumper in the top of your car? Holy smokes, that's crazy. Oh, that's... Okay. We're gonna do this. There's 1X. Oh, there's nothing to see here, people. Oh, I can't do the sirens anymore, though. Oh, I meant to do 2. Slow down. Wait. Slow down. Go! Just playing around with the speed. Just to see what happens. I'm actually trying to break physics at this point. All right, there's your normal speed, which now looks completely slow. Oh my gosh, that is crazy. So the way you load it up is you actually go into the apps, customize UI apps, and in the list, they have the adjustable fast motion. Then you put that on your screen, and wherever you want to stick it, you can put it there, and you adjust it with the mouse, slam into stuff, and there we have the tower has fallen. Oh, very, very cool. I'll have a link to this mod down in the description below. That is so, so cool. Adjustable fast motion. Oh! Doesn't make the AI any smarter, but it sure makes them crash faster. Awesome stuff. Got any questions, problems, suggestions, horror stories? Feel free to leave those down in the comment section below. And thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you next time on BeamNG Drive. Oh, I missed. Oh, that was going to be epic. And instead, well, it's an epic fail. Thanks to yours truly in BeamNG. Come on, shall we dance? Let's dance. Oh, there you are. Oh, hey, it's my turn to push you around. Come on. Ouch. Oh, okay. I take it back. I'm sorry. I'm out of here. Yahoo! Can you chase me? Of course you can't chase me. You're too busy spinning in circles. Oh, I popped off my own hubcap. Oh, boy. Oh! That's a bit of a problem. Where'd you go, son? There you are. So what happens if you slow down? Wait. Okay, that's a weird thing. I have 3x speed, but now I am 4x slow. Okay, that's still a little weird. All right, so here's 4x slow. Here's 8x slow. Oh my gosh, that is so weird. It's 3x fast with 8x slow. There's 100, or was that 16? I don't even know. This is 100x slow at 3x. I don't even know what the math is on that. Oh, that's so crazy. Ouch. Oh my gosh. Oh, totally insane. Absolutely insane. Well, there you go. All right, we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.